is Lakshmi. Today I am going to explain you about a lead function. What is a lead function? Lead function is a function which provides access to a row at a specified physical offset which follows the current row. Means the lead function can be very useful in calculating the difference between the value of the current row to the value of the following row. To explain this, the syntax first, I have a employee salary table. If I execute this employee ID, year of joining, and employee salary. For this lead function, I have a syntax as lead return value offset default over partition by order by. This is the syntax. This return value, like this return value, is it's a following row offset setting from the current row. That's this return value should always be a integer, positive integer. This and this over by partition. This partition can be any, like any query or in which particular partition this is this result set is done. Here the order will be in any logical order, whether it can be an increasing order or decreasing order, like that we can explain this. Write this. This is the syntax for the lead function. Lead return value offset the default value over partition by expression it can and order by. This offset is a number of rows from the forward from the current row from which we have to access the data. If it doesn't give any offset value, the default value will always be 1. To explain this, I have written a simple query like select employee ID, year of joining, employee salary, and lead employee salary. Means it's like here it's partitioned by employee ID in which particular. If I execute, see, you can understand how the lead function is applied. Here for employee ID 1000, this is incremented salary for the for him is like 28. See, it access to the next row from the current row. Following row. This is the current row. It access the data of the following row. Here the employee salary, it access the data from this employee salary to this incremented salary what we have got from this particular employee ID. See, like this only. See, for 105 employee ID, employee salary, his incremented salary will be in the 25,000. Like this, it access to the next following row. This actually it is used for calculating the difference between the two rows or something like this. It is comparing the value of the current row with the next row. For that comparison or like that purposes, we can use this lead function. So this is how we explain about a simple lead function, like a lead function here with a simple example. Thank you for listening. Please do subscribe and please click on that Patreon link which is given in the description. Thank you for listening.